Hello friends, this is the Tech Bite. Let's have today's bite. Friends, Microsoft 2 days ago on Wednesday rolled out new Windows 10 Creators Update to Windows 10 customers around the world for free. To get the update, users can enable automatic updates on Windows 10 PC and the Creators Update will be delivered through the phased rollout. Although I didn't get this update yet on my Windows 10 PC, I have checked last night. Advanced users can initiate the update manually through the Update Assistant. Microsoft's mission has always been to lead new innovations that let people create their own path and bring their dreams and aspirations to life, said Vineet Durrani, Country Head, Microsoft India, in a statement. Windows 10 Creators Update empowers users with experiences on 3D, mixed reality, 4K gaming and enhanced security features. I have already created a detailed video on Windows 10 Creators Update. You can see a detailed analysis, review and new features of this update on my video. Video link is in the description. Must watch now. With this update, users can now avail a service to help monitor one's security through the Windows Defender Security Center that offers a single dashboard display so people can control their security options from one place. So, friends, go and check out this new update. And stay tuned with us for more new informations, news and updates. If you are watching our channel for first time, please click on the subscribe and bell button for latest technology updates. And if you have any questions, please feel free to comment us on comment section below. Please do not forget to like and share us. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you soon again. Jai Hind. Oh,